Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed for... Roseway? I'll turn that off. Passage to anywhere... Stellar Bay... Right. We need to get a nav key to Stellar Bay from Gladys. But she... I don't have 10,000 bits. No surprise. And even if I did, I'd rather spend it on something else. So, she offered us a job investigating a distress signal on Terra 2. The bounty board in the docking bay. Huh. I wonder if there's more jobs to do. Right, the doom that came to Roseway. So we're going to be doing that. Distress signal is the same thing. We need to find potential company secrets that could be sold to the highest bidder. So talking to scientists around town, I guess after we save their bots, we can do that. We're not doing that yet. This... We need to get an acid steeper from Roseway, so we're heading to Roseway for that as well. Monarch, not yet. Stellar Bay, once we get the key. Yeah. Let me just check. Oh god. Hold on a second. I want to see if there's any more bounties before we head out. Continue. Alright, Rizzo's Rangers. Jeez. It's the Felix's favorite team.
You see we had a conveyor pull in?
Okay, so that's Phineas. We don't need to be turning in Phineas or Phineas. Let's just double check with these guys here.
Hey, bounty hunter. You're welcome here anytime, so long as you ain't loitering.
Do you have any bounties available?
Nothing at the moment. Not that I'm complaining.
I remember how nasty she was at the first time. Just by talking to her, she would have us arrested. At least she threatened to. Alright, so no bounties available. So we don't really have, like, a lot of quests to do. Like, 5 of them, I think. And 3 of them are on Roseway. Well, besides the weapons thing. Roseway. Roseway. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, actually. Monarch. And then Monarch. And Scylla. So I'm looking forward to checking out this Roseway because it's also on Terra 2. Which is the same place Edgewater is.
We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain.
Sweet. So there was some kind of tower it looked like I couldn't get to. So that might be it.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance?
I figured I could get some info about Roseway, but I... More about the colony.
What part of the colony would you like to discuss?
Terra 2. Yeah, refresh my memory about anything other than Edgewater.
Where in Terra 2?
Oh, look, I haven't even asked about Roseway. Yeah, Roseway.
Any crew traveling to Roseway will find themselves unofficially in officially uncharted space.
Huh.
Roseway has been removed from all Halcyon charts, And anything I could tell you, I can't tell you, because it's illegal.
Huh. I'm not concerned about legalities, Tommy, anyway.
Here we go. Due to catastrophic financial losses, Redacted reportedly abandoned the town, shutting down 99.2% of all operations.
Someone.
However, there is an unsubstantiated rumor that Redacted, in actuality, continued to secretly develop Redacted products by experimenting on Redacted, imported from Redacted. How very revealing.
So someone abandoned the town, but then either that someone or someone else continued to do experiments on something which was imported from somewhere. All right. How very revealing. Why was Roseway removed from Colony? The map? Why was Roseway removed from the map?
Why else do humans do anything? I believe the decision was a result of money squabbles. I wish I could say more, but as I previously stated, it is against Colony Ordinance C-59-0021.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Goodbye.
See you soon, Captain.
Alright. I'm gonna bring Parvati and Max again with me. Nothing new going on, is there?
I could probably spend years fixing this boat, stem to stern.
Yeah, let's just go. I don't think anything momentous has happened to, you know, have to do another crew roundup, so put down that book, Max, let's go. I know you guys want me to fool around with the other two, but I'm really comfortable with these guys. I mean, I will play around with name eventually, but Felix doesn't even have good armor at this point, so I'll have to try to remember her to get him some good armor.
Where are we headed?
To Roseway. I figured you guys might want have anything to say. I hate how they move when I'm talking to the other person.
I could spend hours reflecting on the secret workings of the universe. So, tell me what's on your mind. I excel at confessional listening.
Yeah.
Don't they have anybody to greet arrivals? For paperwork or ticketing or what all?
From what I understand, this place is deserted. Best travel location discovered. Right, this is Anti-Cleo's colony. I thought we could pass through that. Maybe we'll get some answers here. Status operational. Argos traffic systems. Insert captain's identification cartridge to initiate remote landing. I guess my identification is no good. Or invalid because I don't need to land because I'm already here. Yeah, that would be to call the ship, I think, right? Yeah. There's literally nothing here. I hear those sprat things or whatever the hell they are. Vending machine. C&P. T&L. I'm not familiar with these vendors. So here we'll find all Anti-Cleo products. Which we've been finding. Here and there. can now purchase a restricted stock. Look at that armor. Whoever said the best advanced defense was a good advanced offense was probably wearing this helmet. The heaviest corporate armor distributed only to the elite corporate commander units. Elite troop armor. Hold on a second. Should I get this for him? 108, 150. Maybe I could just run back and give it to him. You know, maybe on the way back. Because I'd have to carry it around with me. I don't want to have to go back in and out. Maybe we'll just discover some good armor anyway we wanted to buy. Kind of wondering. CMP's fundable edibles. So I have 37 mag picks, 54 bypass shuns. I was going to buy some, but I guess I don't need any. TNL's exotic assets. They each have their own little ditty. What is that over there? There's a light. Ah. Empty. At least I got some ammo in the other one. Mmm. Thank you very much. Oh, what's this? A downed mechanical sentry. Various little goodies. Here's another one. Yeah, it pays to wander around and see what there might be. Oops. Hey. Got stuck for a second. Where did I see that? Yeah. Not a rabid one, right? At least not yet. What's that? There's like some kind of slug or snake thing over there. Can't see I'm thrilled about that. But it's not bothering us yet. Oh, did I see this? Answer, no. Are those terror rays or just
Captain?
Crows.
Something bit them. Something with more teeth than is strictly necessary.
No kidding. Corporate commander. Well, I got elite troop armor from him. There we go. That's for Felix. Probably mod it up for him as well. I really don't like that thing, but I don't see a need to pick fight with the local wildlife if it's not bothering us. Is that an electric fence I see zapping in the distance. I really want to try this. I didn't sell it, really. Did I? Hunting rifle? Wait, what's this? Light machine gun. There's a lot of... like, electricity zapping around over there. Don't you shush me. There's baddies. Wait. Raptodon splitter. Looks like this place was reclaimed by the local wildlife. Unless Raptodon splitter is some kind of... auto-mechanical. I'm not familiar with the term myself, so I'm really not sure.
Die first.
That's your butt. Oh, jeez, are you okay?
That one's done for.
You're right, Max. That sounded painful. Is this a scientist? Will he heal? I'd give you my inhaler, but I don't know how to do that. So, answer, it is wildlife. Nothing of value. Cleo security recruit. Ooh, poor guy. So I wonder who's worse. Spacer's Choice or Anti-Cleo? Or equally. Alright, we got something to... No, I'm not gonna sleep. What happened to the bathroom? Alright, let's read this. Old journal. Dad, I'm writing this on the odds that you found your way back here. I'm sorry I wasn't here to see you. They're moving us out of town. All of us. I don't know where we're going, hoping that wherever it is, they've got a lab as nice as Roseway's. We were doing some good work. Real science, for once. I don't know why they're moving us, and I don't know when we'll see each other again. And Dad, do me a favor and burn this journal. I'm not allowed to even mention the name Roseway. Far as corporate's concerned, this town never existed. I don't want to get in trouble. Oh, well, the journal was not burned. Was he the recruit? Guess I didn't get a chance to send that. Max is healed. Good to see. The vermin. It may use the heavier, more expensive ammo, but it's worth it. The most powerful pistol on the colonies. The heavy ammo it uses inflicts extreme damage, but has a lot of kick. I'll even take a look at 205 DPS. So, .352 DPS. This is also a pistol. Magazine size 9. 6. Damage 123. Damage 70. Okay. So going by the damage, it's more. Thought I saw something move over there. So, just in there. I don't think the dead whatever the hell that thing is cares. Much more armor. Backpack. Geographic scanner mod.
Delays in loading due to commerce obstruction structure will be deducted from all staff pay.
That sounded creepy. At the end. Took its hide. Raptodon? We haven't seen them before, right? A bright and scaly patch of Raptodon skin. This chunk of skin, newly removed from a once living Raptodon, is bright, brilliantly colored, intricately detailed, and quite odorous. Lovely. can't help this thing? I feel like I wanna help this thing. Plasma rifle.
Organic materials detected on Roseway. Please ensure mechanisms are free of crystal.
You just have to like back up or something. I don't know what to do for that thing. I want to help it for some reason. I have no idea why. I just want to help it. Can't go in there.
Employee, you have been fined an additional 200 bits for commerce obstruction. Please collect your ticket.
Is this the rifle or what am I? What? Dead Eye Assault Rifle. Crap. Oh, there's more, huh?
Hold on.
After Don Colossus? Damn. Every time I thought that it fell, it had more juice in it. Maybe literally. Here I said I wouldn't be picking fights with the local wildlife. Guess that didn't last very long.
Nice.
Thanks. Looks empty. Oh, that's part of the cabinet. Snake skin? Is that a... It's a quest item. Add a rustic charm to your ship bunk with this authentic leather boa hide. Yeah, I couldn't figure out how to put posters and stuff. I guess at some point we will be able to. This might look nice in one of the crew rooms on the Unreliable. Yeah. Maybe we have to collect them all first, or a certain story bit has to, initiate. Kinds of ammo. Security blade.
Employee, you have been fined an additional 200 bits for commerce obstruction. Please collect your ticket.
So when will that thing shut up exactly? Am I overweight? I feel like I became overweight. Yes, I did. What's the weight on this? Just one, right? This armor isn't that great. This armor isn't that great. It's very heavy. So I'm gonna break it down. There you go. And now I am no longer overweight. Check this out. Anti-Cleo, the contractually obligated only choice. As regard to not the best choice as the spacer's choice, this is the contractually obligated only choice. Roseway Laboratory and Outpost, property of Anti-Cleo, terminal access messages. Welcome, B. Martin. From administration to B. Martin, subject relocation. Dear sir and or madam, effective immediately, all operations in the Roseway Laboratory and Outpost have been terminated. Anti-Cleo values your commitment to serving our company, and we will arrange for your transportation and relocation to one of three available Anti-Cleo worker facilities with the following restrictions. 1. Relocation fees will be deducted from pay. Okay. I guess they're just as horrible as Space Search Choice. If your pay is insufficient to cover necessary relocation fees, you may apply for a relocation fee loan. Approval of loans requires an audit of your work history and permanent record. If you would like to apply for an audit, please submit a request form for a place in your surprise audit waitlist. Please include your audit fee paid in full. Oh my god. If you cannot pay for your audit, please apply for an audit fee loan. I guess this is supposed to be funny, but at the same time, it's really sad because this is not a far cry from the way some banks and corporations work. Approval of loans requires an audit of your work history and permanent record. Thank you for cooperating with Anti-Cleo's relocation and site erasure protocol. Please remember that, effective immediately, all registered Anti-Cleo workers are strictly forbidden from confirming or denying the existence of the Roseway Laboratory and Outpost. Violating this directive may be punishable by a fine, mandatory re-education, or a surprise audit. Mm-hmm. Personal files. Error. All personal files have been purged from terminal memory. Please be informed that all data and information stored in Roseway Laboratory and Outpost terminals are the property of Anti-Cleo. Any attempt to restore lost data constitutes theft. Anti-Cleo appreciates your cooperation. Alright. These poor people, huh? Evicted. That's interesting blue material here. Evicted. This one looks like maybe we can go in. Nope.
They left their own outside to die? Was it that bad?
Oh, I didn't even see it was so dark. What is it? Riptodon Mauler. A scientist. Awfully cheerful. Killed by Reptodon Maulers. What a fight to the death looks like. I just want to see what might be behind these houses. Although I think we were over here. Painted Alpha. Should we pick a fight?
I'm ready for this.
Everyone all right?
Did you say destined to die? Actually, wait a second. Reload. I was using this one. I guess this is a good time to sign off, because we have yet to enter this place. Transitioning to Roseway. Next episode. I hate when I do that.
Understood. On my way.
Is there a... Wait. I am not doing what I want to do. Basically, controls... Your inventory overload. Oh no. If it could switch into third person. It said I was moving him. I don't want to move him. Crouch, sneak. Yeah, if there's some way to switch to third person, I guess I don't know it. Now I move them there. That's the only thing. Can I not move them? Companion attack. If I hold it down, they follow me, right? Follow it. I kind of just let them do their own thing, in case you guys haven't noticed.
Heading back.
Heading back. Okay, good. Anyway. Next episode, guys. Roseway Premium Outpost. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.